the center of Havana. Behind me is the Capitol building. Looks just like our Capitol building in Washington, D.C. But in front of us is Partagas, the icon for the Cuban cigar business. Beautiful factory, been making cigars there since 1845. But actually, the factory is closing now for refurbishment. It's gonna all be redone. So you're gonna get one of the last looks at what it looked like for years. So let's go in and see. Here, they're putting on the code for the factory. Each box has the date when the cigars were put in and actually the code at the top. The funny story is that actually I was one of the first to break that story almost 20 years ago. And finally, after 10, 15 years, they decided, you know what? We're gonna start putting the code on the box. We still don't know the code all the time of the factory because that changes, let's say, from every 3 to 6 months. But all the time you can read the date, and obviously this is February 2011. And the great thing is they do it by hand.